pajama colors today. Look at my hair. So I like dye for my hair. What dye for my hair is black. I got a lot of white hair. And what am I supposed to do for today is I'm gonna put bleach. Yes, this one. I bleach ko po siya. Kasi pag a little bit dark, okay din po siya. But I wanna like this one. Or sumahan niyo po ako for today's ating first segment, for sa ating topic for today. Hair coloring magic bleach. Right from Tony Molly. And of course, babati po muna tayo sa inyo lahat at mga aking mga jobber cards all the way right here in Korea. Anyong sayo, anyong sumika, at sarang heyo po. So I'm gonna put the bleach this one. And of course, alas po na ating jobber cards all the way po right here sa Pilipinas. Mula po sa Luzon, Visayas at Mindanao, magandang morning, evening po sa inyo lahat. Korean Angel po, he's back! Yeah, andito po ako sa inyong Rapan. At makipag-chikahan na naman po, our topic for today is about hair color. Right, so, I'm gonna put the hair color. Umpisa na po natin because, yes, I'm po ang oras. Yes, alam naman po ninyo because I have a work an hour. So, I want my hair bleached para maiba naman po. Para magbuka naman tayo po, Arerikano. Yeah, it's sorry. Kumusta po kayo? Yes, andito po ako sa inyong harapan. Mga humusta at makipagchikahan naman po. So, I put po right here. And of course, this one. And this one, Java cards, ang aking ilalagay. But I use only first this one. And then later na po ito pag kumulang. Because I bought this like 2,500 won, but wala natin naubusan. Ito po ang ginamit ko before, but naubusan lang, but I love this. But anyway, this one cost like 6,000 won sa Tony Moly. And, alright po, umpisa na po natin this one. Picture lang po tayo para sa thumbnail natin. Ito po yung before. Mamaya po yung after. Alright po. That's all we do first is this one. Lalagay ko na po ito. So I'm gonna put right here. And I want the most important is they have this meron po silang plastic and then the description why and how and paano at ipupo sa hair. This is the hair solution. And this is the parang conditioner siya. This is the coloring. And what am I supposed to do first is I'm gonna put this one right here. Kasi gusto ko po kasi kinakamay siya Jawar Kaz eh. And right here. And para po maano siya, what we call that? I mix, I'm going to mix it right here. I put right here. And I'm gonna mix it. Yes. Saan yung ano niya? Because it's almost like sealed. Wow. It's amazing. Sealed po talaga, like almost like he made po talaga in Korea. And they have a what you call this? They have a comb hair. They have a suklay comb. So finally, this one po. Look at that color. But talagang bleach siya, no? I think this not real bleach. Maybe like yellow color po siya. I'm gonna put right here. Para po, I'm gonna mix it. Dapat walang iditir kasi sayang naman po, di ba? Because I don't wanna do this, but pwede naman, pwede po. Para alam naman po natin, kasi we work, we need to take care of ourselves sometimes. Lalo na po sa hair beauty, ba? And then I'm going to mix. I'm going to mix right here. Pwede na po siya. Dito na lang din po siya i-mix. And then kakamayin ko na lang po siya. Actually, when I dye my color, I put color hair, I use only this one, double cut. I use my hands. Para yung sa sulok ba. Mm-hmm. Look at that. It's amazing. Look at that. Tatakpan ko lang po siya. And, ganun lang po. It's alright. Look at that. And of course, ready na po siya. At ilalagay ko na po. Alright, and this one, and they have this one, Mm-hmm. And they have metal push on gloves. So I use two hands, the left and the right. Wall vinified. Yes, para pa akong bumalik sa pagkabata. And I need coffee. Ayun, yeah. Lawain ko nga. Alright, right here. So I'm gonna put right here jawar cards para hindi po malagyan ng ating buhok. Ayan, meron pa akong itim banana kasi because I do dye before I do dye color my hair black. Yes, of course, right here pwede na tayo. And of course, we're gonna put this one. Mm-hmm. Lawain na rin natin eh kasi ayaw niya, I can't put my hair inside. Alright, I put two. Diba? Right here. This one, and we need to start it. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna start it right here, sa tok-tok. Mm-hmm. Konti-konti lang po. Make it slowly and surely. I like this one. It's not smell bad. Parang shampoo. Yeah, that's why. The Tony Moly, I like it. It's alright. Mm-hmm, napaganda po. At makapal po kasi yung buhok ko eh. Para siyang what we call that, parang talahib ba? I'm joking. Because we need to take care of our hair. We need to take care of our hair. Oh, naman po ninyo, di ba? Right here, double cut. So, punta na po ako sa loob. Right here. Easy. And then I put right here. Right here, double cut. And right here. Slowly. But slowly, parang surely. Parang pag-ibig yan. Surely, slowly. Parang pag-makeup, di ba? Parang sa buhok, parang ano ba? Parang nagluluto tayo ng foods. When we make foods, it's slowly. Masarap. Hiwain natin. Hiwain ni mother ang sibuyas, ang bawang, at matyagang ginigisa yan. Di ba? Tulad sa buhok natin, matyaga natin yung inalagahan, we take care, we shampooing, and then we do haircut once a month. Hindi ko nagpapa-haircut ba? Kasi walang anda, walang pira. Oy! No, I'm joking only. Because I want my hair like this. Para maiba naman po yung ating estilo ba? Oy! Kasi taglamig ba? Malamig ba sa Korea? I'm gonna put this slowly right here. Mm-hmm. Slowly po right here, the back. Diba? Yan. I feel na po na mag-change na siya ng color because actually I do change color once a month. Ewan ko ba, lahi namin, puro puti na. Kailangan, kasi hindi ko na madiretso ng ganito. Pag diretso ko ito ng ganyan, yung pangit ng kulay, kailangan patayin muna yung itim ba? Yung double cut, so that's why. Yes, double cut, look at that. I'm gonna po, tinoto ko na. Yes, tinoto ko na. And after this, pwede mo siyang takpan. Pwede ka na magluto. Pwede ka magpiko. Diba? Mm-hmm. Like that double cuts. Wow. Wow. Perfect double cuts. Look at that. Ooh. Diba? Mm. Perfect na po. Wow. Perfect double cuts. And pwede ka pumunta sa mga live stream. Pwede ka magpag-chika-chika. Pwede kang tumawag sa Pilipinas. Diba? It's amazing. Like that. Gusto ko po ito. Para mabilisan lang. Para mabilisan. Actually, ako lang po ang nagkukulay ng buhok ko eh. Because when we go outside, wala po tayong parang like $60-$70. I spent po sa ganun. We'll do, just buy na lang po foods, di ba? It's amazing! And finish! And hintay lang po natin yung the final result, okay? And this one is good. And after this, we're gonna take shower at ipapakita ko po sa inyo yung kanyang resulta. Alright, maraming salamat po sa inyo lahat. Stain. And of course, ating mahal na Jawar Cards all the way in Vienna, Austria. Okay, Kala Adventure, kumusta po kayong lahat? Nagkukulay ko ng buhok kay Clovis Angel and kay Republic of Garcia. Andyan din po siya kay Mr. and Mrs. Tegrino kay Arzalinda. Alright, mga Jawar Cards. So, I'll see you po for a little bit for the final destination. See po for a little bit hair color. This one. Ang resorting na natin ganito magkulay-kulay ba? Okay po. Oh! Look at the dower cat. Look at that. It's amazing. Para na akong puting arerikano. Puting arerikano ha. Puting arerikano pa. Peking arerikano. But it's alright, I like the bleach. It's so magic. Just like only 10 minutes. Yes, napakaganda po ng product na ginamit ko. It's amazing. Like the inside, it's alright. So I'm gonna planning like right here I have a dark kasi it might be nagkulang pa. But it's okay. Answer. The most important look at that, it's magic and hindi po siya masakit sa ani. It's very good. Yes, I do like it. Make it dry and ready to work. Yes, ganun lang po yun. Yes, kailangan po natin when we need to take care of ourselves. We need to take care of our alam niyo naman, hair, ang skin, ang body, everything na para sa atin kabuhayan. Yes, ganun lang po yun. Alright, look at that. And I make it dry and we're gonna ready to go work on a double cut. I make it dry and like in a few minutes, okay na po siya. Cool, perfect. Perfect na double cuts. It's amazing. Ako lang po ang nagkulay. Yes, so I recommend you tayo lang. Kasi it's expensive pag nagpa-ano tayo ba? Pag nagpa-ano tayo sa mga parlor. Diba? Tayo na lang. It's alright. Look at that. It's almost perfect. I love it. And then konting compo natin para magandang style niya. So ito na po ang kinilabasan niya. Before and after. Parang magic. And of course, look at that. It's almost perfect na. Para na tayong hilaw na K-pop. K-pop daw. Maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat. If you like for my channel, please do me a favor. You can leave a comment down below here. And please, another two favor. Please subscribe for my channel. I love you all. Mula po sa Bansang Korea, it's time to say goodbye. From here, Blitz Magic from Korea. And I thank you. Goodbye. Ganun po. Para sa isang before and after dito bagay. Ah, dito bagay. Kulit ko na. Para po sa inyo lahat. Salamat po. See you on my next vlog.